It's the holidays. What could be better than a collaboration with America's oldest microbrewery and our most iconic candy bar? Stay tuned. Oh, yeah. Everybody, welcome back to 1090. I am Andy. This is Todd. Holiday season is here, my friend.
Oh, it
and
is.
Could there be a cooler collaboration?
I think not.
In between, like we said, America's oldest microbrewery in Yingling out of Pennsylvania and also out of PA, Hershey's Chocolate. So I don't even think there's too much more for me to say. Todd, I want to hear about this because I cannot wait to try this
well,
beer.
Well, you know, if you know Yingling, like you said, they're the oldest American brewery. I mean, they're famous for their lager, of course, but they're taking here their nearly, I guess, 200-year-old sort of dark porter recipe and just infusing three types of Hershey's chocolate, which sounds great to me. I mean, they're using the chocolate syrup. They're using the cocoa powder from chocolate from Hershey's, and then also the cocoa nibs. So
that's awesome.
I mean, three different types of chocolate into this porter. I can't wait. I mean, I smelled it. It smells very chocolatey.
And Yingling's not the type to put out something like this all the time, which is kind of cool because they kind of stick to what's been working for a long time. So let's get
a nose.
On
I mean,
this,
look,
man.
It looks like chocolate. I mean, look at the color of it. It's not black at all. I don't know if it's coming through in the light.
Those cocoa nibs, man. You can definitely.
It is, right?
Yeah, you know that smell like when you crack open like a pack of hot chocolate before you actually make it.
It's exactly what
it's kind of like.
I think it's also that cocoa powder too, right?
You know, that might be it. This smell, but this smells.
It's not
great,
overly sweet, right? And that's the thing. I was expecting this to smell really, really cloying sweet, but it's not.
You know, let's see if that taste matches, huh?
All right.
Cheers. That's not bad.
It's not bad. It's a little thin for a porter. That's the only thing I have to say with that. I've never had their porter that they make, honestly.
It's spot on.
It's thin.
That's my complaint right now. I think this tastes really, really nice. But I want some more viscosity out of this because
it's really thin.
It's super thin.
Yeah, it's 4.7%.
It's drinking like a very light ale.
It's 4.7. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, and that I guess it reflects the
ABV. Yeah, I would love that a little bit higher.
If I were to say, let's do an experiment, do it again next year, because Yingling's definitely gonna listen to me.
Up the
ABV. You know, on this, and really kind of make this a bigger beer because the flavors are pretty.
I think chocolate.
Yeah, I think the mouthfeel is just what's dragging this down for me.
Yeah, it's not overly sweet or. I mean, there's definitely chocolate.
Good luck
there.
Around the holidays. I mean, if you want to
4.7%, it's a fun beer.
So it's a great beer to have around the house and share with friends. So
yeah, I know this has been out for a little while. I think they've re-put it out in the states that they distribute Yingling in. So we found it. We said let's just try it, and I think it's worth picking up a 6-pack.
For. It's definitely worth a try.
Yeah,
we'll say
I think so. I like it.
If you would rate it out of our five bottle caps, what would you give it?
It's tough because it's certainly the chocolate, the Hershey's chocolate you can taste, and that's what you're looking for. It's there. Now, for someone like us, we want something with a porter. I want a little bit more in that body, that mouthfeel. It's a little thin. 3.75, I think I'll go with.
Yeah, I think
it's good.
Nah, I think that's fair.
It's a cool beer.
I'd say 3 out of 5 for me.
Oh, honestly, you're a little lower.
Well, and the only reason I say that is because it's really, really light.
It's thin.
And
it's 4.7 though, Andy. It's 4.7%.
I know, but that doesn't mean you couldn't. I've had IPAs that have been this low ABV that have had a bit more of a bite to it, So this is really thin. But that's okay. You know what? That may be the approach that they were going for on this, and we're used to drinking a lot of these heavy hitters around
just
the
holidays. Just eat a chocolate bottle, Andy.
They'll just shut up and eat the Hershey's. And go.
So I know there's a lot of people out there that have had this. It's certainly kind of a phenomenon. Let us know what you think. Do you love it? Do you hate it? Are we on with what we think? I mean, it is what it is. Everybody's got their own opinion. I think it's cool, but it's just too thin.
They can't all be fives. I like it. Wasn't my favorite, but it is intriguing.
Taste bad.
No,
it
does not taste bad.
It tastes like chocolate.
It is.
But it's thin.
So know what you're going for. You're getting a light Yingling and some chocolate with it.
There you go.
Not bad. Anyway, if you like what you see from 21090, please hit that subscribe button. Click that little bell in the corner. Gonna let you know every time we got a new video coming out. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. We'll put this on tap for you.
Yeah.
You can tell us if you think we're right. You can tell us if you think we're wrong. Comment below and let us know.
Yeah.
Also, we go live every Tuesday night with our top 10 with 210. We have on special guests, distilleries, breweries, chefs. We have all kinds of fun after we do our top 10. Whiskey of the week, beer of the week.
Giveaways.
Merchandise. You can get your ACTC shirt right there.
Who doesn't want a bowl
of time? Who doesn't want that, you know? And of course, if you do want to become a member, we have information on membership. We have our share button there. We're beta testing for YouTube.
Yep.
And
applause button. Yep.
Applause button. So, hey, lots of good stuff coming up at you real soon. But in the meantime, grab a chocolate bar and a beer and let us know what you think.
Cheers, everybody.
All right. Good job. Mm-hmm. Mm.